Looks like after sister Janhvi Kapoor's successful debut in Dhadak, sister Khushi Kapoor is still prepping for her Bollywood debut. No, it's not our guess, but dad Boni Kapoor himself in a recent interview revealed that Khushi Kapoor is following sister Janhvi's footstep and is interested to become an actor. Khushi first wanted to become a model but has now shifted her focus to becoming an actress. Boni Kapoor talked at length and also revealed how Sridevi didn't want Janhvi to enter into films because of the unpredictability of the profession, among other reasons. He added, the unpredictability of the profession was one reason. Sri was a perfectionist, so she put in a lot of hard work. So yeah, she felt that Janhvi should enjoy what her parents have achieved and if at all wants to start working, should get into a profession where there is comfort. We have no fixed hours here. You see glitter and glamour on screen, but it's not easy to set up and enact all that. In fact, did you know Sridevi wanted her elder daughter Janhvi to become a doctor? So was it dad Boni Kapoor who motivated Janhvi to choose acting as her profession?